Hey everyone, this is Zareel here. Welcome to my channel. And today I've got another video in which we will discuss how we can utilize our free time in this COVID-19 situation. So here are some points which I feel you can use it in your day-to-day life. So as you know that certain government and businesses have still not started due to this COVID-19 situation and the lockdown is still on. So in this free time, how you can utilize your time is what we discuss on this further. So I would suggest that there are a lot of free courses on websites going on which you can utilize your free time and enhance your skills and upgrade your skills in each sector you have. Maybe it's hospitality, your different lines of genres which you can take from. And there are very good websites which inculcate short courses like Udemy, which is having a range of courses starting from 300 to 700 range, which is quite reasonable, and you can enhance your skills. There is also a LinkedIn app where we all connect to our businesses, and also you can do LinkedIn free training programs, short courses, and also paid courses. And another one is Google Digital Marketing. That is also a free course where you can have put your knowledge into marketing skills, see their videos, and there's a final exam you can take and score it in that and earn your certificate. So it's not a cat race we are following. It's just that how you utilize your time, keep up with the stress that's going on due to COVID-19. So keep yourself occupied when you are at home, be with your family, have some time for upgrading your skills. These are the few points you can take care in this coming situation. So I would suggest that you utilize your free time in the best way, be positive. Also do a meditative, some short courses as well, which there are good courses on Art of Living, which are helpful for your personal well-being and mental health. So I would suggest stay safe, be positive, peace out. Zareel here. Subscribe to my channel, link below given.